The Worldstone. It was the power of creation and the birth of our eternal conflict. From the high heavens to the burning hells, our desire to control that power poisoned its very nature. And so, I gave my life to destroy it. But its corruption spread. If humanity is to survive, they must stand together and face the rising darkness. Though that may not be enough.
This is it. The dock for Wortham. God, that whole village has gone to hell. You sure I can't take you someplace else?
No. The light of Zakharum has come to deliver the faithful. The path to town is up ahead, then?
Aye. Follow the road and be on your guard. Unfortunate things happen to travelers in that forest.
We'll heed your advice, then. Go with Akarat, friend. The undead. What fate has befallen Wortham? Consumed by darkness. Get away from those villagers! Inner light burns brighter this day.
An outsider, drawn where they do not belong.
Yet you are too late.
Wortham is dead.
recharge.
After him, quickly!
Bring the gift of blood shall open our Lord's path.
You there! What's your purpose, stranger?
I received word that Wortham had been attacked. The mayor requisitioned aid. What can I do to help?
The mayor? Akarat blessed that man's soul. Those cultists you just carved through attacked the town and dragged our people towards the caves in the west. You here to aid us? Then help my men kill those bastards and bring back anyone who lives. Go! Please, hurry! We'll guard the gates with our lives. I promise you.
Get to safety. I'll find the villagers. Inner light burns brighter this day. Short respite should be enough. The others are guarding the gates. Get to them, quickly!
Friend, get us out of here, please.
Another sacrifice arrived. Through your flesh, the Lord of Damnation shall have his prize.
Thank you.
You're all right, friend. Tell me, do you have the strength to make it out of here?
Yes, I think so. Wait! One of the others had a portal scroll. You know, I didn't thank you properly, friend. I'm Corin, the village's blacksmith. If you need to improve your armor or weapons, please.
Nothing remains but char.
Remain calm, everyone. Hello, friend. You've arrived at quite a difficult time. As you can plainly see, the townsfolk are ill at ease. But we should be safe enough here for the moment. My name is Deckard Cain. I'm a bit of a traveling scholar, one might say. Lyra here mentioned you saved Corin from the cultists before that sudden commotion in the square. Please, tell me everything.
It seems dark forces have set their eyes upon Wortham. The cultists' leader mentioned a Lord of Damnation. Said he was seeking some prize. That face wreathed in flame could have only been his.
Lord of Damnation. Things are far worse than I imagined. The forces of Hell are seeking a shard of the Worldstone, an artifact with the power to create entire realities. 5 years ago, the Demon Lord Bale nearly brought all of humanity under his thrall using that stone. If the demons were to obtain even a shard of it, the result would be catastrophic. We cannot allow that to happen.
Adventurer! Cain! The cultists are attacking the Western Gate! We need help holding them back!
Stronghold there. Don't worry about the town. Go. Show those cultists no mercy.
That was fun. Evil's end draws close. A bit early there.
Gone. The shard is ours, and the rite is nearly finished. The way will open.
You are not alone, supplicant. Slay the intruder in my name.
For which angels and demons wage eternal war. Cain will know what to do with it.